Dr. Keith Rowley made the statement that Africans are not doing well. 95% of the PNM's cabinet has always been Africans, and the Africans are not doing well. The PNM is the longest serving political party that has been in government in this country, and Africans are not doing well. Well, then clearly, Dr. Rowley, the PNM is the problem. But let me correct you there for a minute. Nobody in this country is doing well outside of those in the PNM's cabinet and the PNM's financier group. We are all suffering because of your mismanagement and incompetence. So instead of standing on a political platform and trying to use aged, archaic rhetoric to rally the support of your core supporters, let them know that the reason why they are not doing well is because the PNM has failed, Dr. Rowley. You have failed, Dr. Rowley. You have nothing to show for your 4 years in office, and all of a sudden you recognize that Africans are not doing well. We are all not doing well, despite race in this country.